Hello guys, me Cars, this is a Capcar FF, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, we're here at South Boston Speedway with the ARCA cars, and here I am just enjoying the off-season from NASCAR and just making laps on a computer and see if I can raise that iRating and plus the safety rating and get $10 iRacing participation credits. So, if I want to get a new racetrack or a car, then I'll have that money set for me to spend online. So, anyways, here's my qualifying lap. And the reason why I wanted to qualify at South Boston is get that I rating up. So, hopefully when I do some racing, just go ahead and try to pass cars and enjoy being a little bad iRacing, you know, until the New Year's is up. So, yep. So basically, those are my two laps, and I know y'all are dying to want to see my racing content, but I guess the YouTube algorithm doesn't pick it up and doesn't send it to the right audience. So I kind of know how you feel, but I've seen many of you want to watch my iRacing content, but it's just I have other things to do and I don't get to address it as much as you want me putting YouTube shorts or community posts to get you guys engaged. So hopefully when you do watch my videos, you'll begin watching them. So, yeah. I may only have two iRacing wins, which is Charlotte in the ARCA cars and Daytona with the Xfinity cars. So, yeah, it'll take a while for me to get my third win. So, yeah, with these ARCA cars, I can just be myself, that's all, and plus no cautions. Yeah, it comes and goes, and hopefully when I do have money to spend on any type of car, then yeah, it's just that it's difficult to make an iRacing series when all you do is get a grand for your winnings and spend on other things. So hopefully when I come January or February, I can keep the ball rolling and just kind of go with the gut and get punched, which you don't want to do, but you have to fight the battle. So this is it for my commentating on iRacing ARCA series from South Boston. So if you guys want to watch the rest of the race, go right ahead. It's 25 minutes long, so yeah, I just needed to run halfway to get the credits, and then if I don't finish that many of the laps, like all 60 laps, then hey, we had a good year just trying out iRacing for 1 year and realizing, hey, is it worth it, my time, or do I take a break from it? So I'm a Capricorn F5. Hope you all have a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and Happy New Year's. Peace out.
I might start from the pits and try to avoid the wrecks.
As short as this track is, the front's going to be the back in a few laps.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. It's a short track, man. You're not going to die. You're just not going to get away from it, no matter where you start.
Hey, did that fix my transmission? Can you hear me?
You
Yep, we got you. You'll be lining up on the inside. Pit road is closed right now. The estimated strength of field is 719. It's competitive out there. Head down, stay sharp.
Did anybody else have a problem with monitor wheels? They just shake while you're sitting there for no reason?
Okay, you can turn the low level or whatever it's called there down, or there's another setting for that too, to kind of make it, but it's just going with the vibration of the engine.
Somebody told me, like, it shot the center itself, and so I'm like going past and coming back, and told me to turn that off, but I can't fucking find it.
I mean, if it's moving dramatically, then yeah, it might be something like that. If it's sitting there shaking, it's just vibrating from the engine.
It just like shakes back and forth. I don't know. It's pretty violent, to be honest.
I turned my strength down on the wheel.
Feedback.
No car changes allowed
during
the race.
Treat
them right and good
luck. That's what it kind of sounds like. There's feedback up high. There's also the low, I'm not sure what it's called, when you're sitting still, it takes away some of that or something. I can't remember. Just looking at the settings there.
No.
I'm
yeah, I like my force feedback real high. I like the one that's really cool.
Nick? Thank you.
luck. I think after two laps, the leader, they get the hell out of the way. Yeah.
Thank you.
Right here.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. Y'all have a great day and peace out.